हेलो, गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. माई सेल्फ डॉक्टर के एम खालकर, डिपार्टमेंट ऑफ बॉटनी, केटीएचएम कॉलेज. फ्रेंड, इन अ लास्ट वीक वी हैव स्टार्टेड दी चैप्टर 5th 1, फ्रूट्स एंड वेजिटेबल प्रोडक्शन टेक्नोलॉजी. इन दैट वी हैव कंप्लीटेड दी first two fruits. That one, first one is mango, second one is banana, with reference to introduction, soil and climate requirement, commercial varieties, special practices, harvesting and post harvest management, and plant protection methods of mango and banana, which we have completed up to the last week. Friend, today in this lecture we started the next one topic of the same chapter, and that is the vegetables production technology, in which we have started the first one, that is the tomato. Here in vegetable we will, with reference to our syllabus, we complete the three vegetables. The first one is the tomato, second one is the peas, and the third one are the beans. Out of three, first we will started the tomato, which we have already known everyone about the tomato. The botanical name of the tomato, Solanum lycopersicum, having the family Solanaceae, and the chromosome number is 2N is equal to 24, and the origin of the tomato is the Peruvian and Mexican region. Friend, tomato is one of the most popular and widely grown vegetable in world. When we are considered the world, in world, in different country, a cultivation of the tomato is done. Its many forms are adapted to wide range of soil and climate. Yes, in the different soil, different type of the climate, the tomato cultivation is adapted. It has many other uses, tomato, other than the vegetable. Like the tomato seeds contain 24% of oil, which is used as salad oil and in the manufacture of margarine. Also, the green tomatoes used for preparation of pickles and for preserves. Friend, when we are considering the history and the origin of the tomato, in 1828, the Britishers introduced tomato in India through a Royal Agriculture Horticultural Society, Royal Agri Horticultural Society, Calcutta, and afterward it spread to other parts of the country. In 14th and 15th century, the fruit is considered as highly poisonous food. But in 16th century, Italian and Roman started use of tomatoes in a large scale. Dr. C.M. Rick is also known as the father of tomato, whereas the Linnaeus in 1753 placed the tomato under the genus Solanum and gave a scientific name Solanum lycopersicum. First known record of tomato is in the year 1554 in South America. Means the origin of the tomato is in South America, and the cultural tomato originated from Peru, Ecuador and Bolivia. Friend, then the next important point related to the tomato, that is the soil and climate requirement for the tomato cultivation. When we are considering the first point, that is the soil, it grows well in all kind of soil. For early crop, a sandy loam soil is the best, and for higher yield, heavy soil rich in organic matter are preferred. Generally, the pH of the soil is required 6 to 7, somewhat acidic, and it is moderately tolerant to acidic soil pH 5.5. Generally, for the cultivation of the tomato, the disinfection of the soil is essential there to control the Phytophthora and the Pythium type of the fungi. The soil solarization, methyl bromide, formalin generally used for the purpose of disinfection of soil. Whereas the climate warm season crop, the tomato is the warm season crop. The optimum temperature required for the cultivation of the tomato is 20 to 24 degrees centigrade. The optimum temperature of 15 to 20 degrees centigrade for fruit setting is essential. Means after the flower formation, pollination, fertilization, for the fruit setting, there is the need of temperature 15 to 20 degrees centigrade. The temperature below 16 degree and above 27 are not desirable for fruit setting. The ideal temperature for the development of red and the yellow color is 18 to 25 degrees centigrade. Means after the formation of the fruit, to develop red and the yellow color, there is a need of temperature 18 to 25 degrees centigrade. And the lycopene, which is responsible for red color in the fruit, is highest at 21 degree to 24 degrees centigrade, while the production of this pigment drops off rapidly above 27 degrees centigrade. So, the optimum temperature in case of this development of this tomato crop is from 15 to 27 degrees centigrade at different stages of the tomato. Then the varieties of the tomato. Friends, there are number of varieties. Out of them, a few which will be given here, that is the improved variety, as well as we are considering some hybrid varieties of the tomato. All these are the improved variety, like as the Arka Vikas is there, Pusa Ruby, Arka Ahuti, Arka Saurabh, Arka Ashish, Arka Abha, Arka Alok, Arka Vikas, Arka Sreshta, then the Megli, Roma, etc. These are the improved variety, whereas the hybrid, like as the Arka Ananya, Arka, we will say Rakshak is there, Arka Samrat is there, all these are the hybrid variety. In this way, there are number varieties of the tomatoes are there. Then the next point related to tomato, that is the special practices. Generally, season, there are seed sowing in the plains is done thrice during the year. The first one, that is the for rainy outman crop, the seeds are sown in the month of June and July. Whereas for outman winter crop, the seeds are sown in September, October. And the third one, for spring summer crop, the seeds are sown in the month of January to February. In hills, the seeds sowing depend upon the elevation of the place. On the lower hills, seeds are sown at February to March, while on the higher hills in the months of March and April. So, that is the three, we will say, season, we will shortly say, in which we will sow the seeds, from which we obtain a seedling of the tomato plants. In case of the tomato, in planting time, there is the need of mulching. And that mulching, it is used to increase the temperature, suppress the weed growth, and conserve the soil moisture. These are the three important points, because of why today a recent technology, that is a mulching, is used from the start of cultivations of the tomato with the help of a plastic sheet, or the different, we will say, the technology is there. Then the spacing in between the two seedlings, 60 to 45 centimeter, mostly under the drip irrigation system for efficient use of water and fertilizer for long duration cultivation of the tomato. The spacing is 60 by 45 centimeter. Then the low pressure drip irrigation system can also be used for greenhouse tomato cultivation. Yes, these are the a type of drip irrigation, that is the low pressure drip irrigation generally used in case of the greenhouse cultivation of tomato. Then the next point of the, we will say, the cultivation of the tomato is the irrigation. The water requirement of crop is 600 to 700 millimeter per hectare during the initial crop stage. Generally, for the 4000 meter square area, it required about 14,814 plants are required there. Then the cultural practices, like as after the growth of the seedling, there is the need of avoid the weeding. Avoid the weeds, maybe takes place there to remove it. When the weeds are more grow, automatically that affects on the growth of the tomato seedling. So weeding is necessary there. Staking after 30 days, staking means to give support to the plant with the help of a bamboo, we will say a stick is there. Then at the same time, a training is essential there, pruning is essential is there, desuckering is there, de-leafing is there, fruit pruning is there. Yes, we are deciding if the number of the fruits are so many, we can't obtain the quality, and for the purpose of that, the fruit pruning is also near, weed control is there, staking is there, again a training is also essential. Then the pruning, prune the plants to two stem by removing the lateral suckers and help maintain the balance between the vegetative growth of the food production, and perform every 8 to 10 days. Yes, with the help of pruning, we will give a special shape. With the help of that, that plant become balanced on the both sides. We are easily stick them, we are easily maintain them, and obtain more and more flowering as well as the fruiting is there. The harvesting of the tomato fruit is carried out either at a breaker stage or at half red, depending upon the market preference. Yes, means what is in the market. If the demand is high, then that time so we are harvested the tomato in a specific stage. The first harvest is start at 60 days after the planting, means after 2 months. Then the next one is the post harvest management. After the harvesting, there is also the post harvest management of the vegetables. Then the indeterminate cultivators, fruits can normally be harvested 70 to 100 days after the planting, while indeterminate cultivars may begin the fruit 70 days depending upon the environmental conditions. The harvesting is done there. The different stages are there. The immature green stage, the fruits are green but attain the normal size. Mature green stage, the fully grown fruits with a brownish ring at the stem scar, removal of calyx, light green in color at blossom, and changes to yellowish to green. That is the mature green stage is there. And the turning stage means the breaker stage, 1/4 of the fruit is specially at blossom end, shows pink color, and these fruits are harvested for local market is there. There may be a pink stage, 3/4 of the surface shows the pink color. Then the hard ripe stage, nearly all red or pink with the firm flesh, and overripe, the fully colored and soft, suitable for processing and ensure the desired quality and red color in product is there. Then the grading after the harvesting, there is need a grading of the tomato fruits, and the grading of the tomato fruit is done on the basis of color, size, degree of ripening or stage of maturity is there. Then bag the fruit separately according to the grade before sending them into the market. Yes, before sending them into the market, a grade means grade 1 is there, grade 2 is there, or quality A, or maybe name them A, B, C, whatever it may be, depend upon that a fruit is there. Pack the fruit separately according to the grade before sending them into the market, and pack them according to the grade. And the Gurkha of the Indian standard have specified 4 grades are there. Yes, the 4 grade which will be given there, the like as the Super A, then the Super, then the Fancy, and the commercial is there. These are the four grade. That four grade, like as the super A, super fancy, and the next one is the commercial there. So these are the four grades are there. Then after the grading, the storage is also one of the important. We will say the post harvest technology is there. If we can store the fruit, like as the tomato can be stored in low temperature and evaporative cool storage, the best storage temperature for the tomato fruit is 12 degree to 15 degree centigrade. When stored at freezing point, the fruit shows the low temperature injury. Yes, when the temperature is low, less than 12, it shows the temperature injury to that fruits. And generally, yield from the fruit, the most of the varieties are ready for first picking in 75 to 85 DAT. The crop yield is open field tomato 50 tons per hectare. Generally, the yield is about 50 tons per hectare, and in greenhouse 150 tons per hectare may be takes place. There means in greenhouse or the glass house, we will obtain the more yield from this tomato crop is there. Here we will consider the plant protection method or the different type of the diseases of the fruit. Tomato, the fruit, vegetable tomato, the brown, like as the blossom end rot. The brown water soaked discoloration appeared at the blossom end of the fruit, where the senescent petals are attached while the fruit is still green, and the spot enlarge and darken rapidly, and affected portion of the fruit becomes sunken, leathery and dark colored. Means blossom and rot type of the diseases takes place in a few varieties of the tomato, and that are controlled by this disorder is decreased by increasing the frequency of irrigation. Yes, if there is a scarcity of water, such a type of the blossom rot is takes place there, and for the purpose of that, increasing the frequency of irrigation, the judicial fertilizer applications increase the level of phosphate fertilization application, decline the incidence of this disorder. Liming decreases the incidence, or the single foliar spray of 0.5% of calcium chloride at the time of fruit development, we will avoid such type of the blossom and rot type of the diseases. Fruit cracking is also takes place in case of the fruit, and that the irrigation or rainfall after the long dry spell, that fruit cracking is takes place there, and that will be controlled by irrigation at regular interval, pruning and staking during the summer season, and spraying seedling before transplanting with 0.2 to 0.4% borax solution. We will avoid the fruit cracking. Whereas the sun scald, this portion is common in plant that have lost considerable foliage, and that control protection of the plant from defoliation by disease and insect pest. Whereas the trimming and pruning in summer months should be avoided to avoid sun scald is there. Then the unfruitfulness. Yes, temperature, particularly at night temperature, has profound effect on the fruit setting in tomato, and both high and the low temperature adversely affect on the fruit setting. That is known as the unfruitfulness, and that will be controlled by growing high temperature tolerant varieties like as SS 102, Punjab Kesar, Punjab Chora, and the Hot Set, etc. These are the varieties they are having capacity to fight against the low and the high temperature, and we will avoid the unfruitfulness condition in case of the tomato. Then the silvering, this disorder affects the stem, leaves and flower, and this disorder may be caused due to the exposure of plant to low temperature. When the temperature is less than 21 degree centigrade, for sometimes that the silvering is takes place there. To avoid it, maintain the temperature level. Whereas the pithy stem, that is the large air spaces are formed in the pit, accompanied by increasing abscisic acid level in the leaves there. Then the pest, there are thrips, like as the thrips tabaci, or the serpentine leaf miner, like as the Lyromyza trifoli, and the white fly, that is the Bemisi tobacco. These are the three type of the pest, and that are managed, that are controlled, like as the thrips are controlled by mechanically uproot of diseased plant immediately, a destroy them or spray of methyl dimeton. Whereas the serpentine leaf miner, that will be controlled, leaf miner damage mining in the leaf, dried leaves are there. Whereas the white fly will be controlled, approved and destroy the diseased leaf curl plant, use nitrogen and irrigation judiciously, use yellow sticky taps at 12 we will say per hectares. So these are the various ways we can control the pest. There are the another pest like as the pin worm is there, like as the Tuta abulata, whereas the fifth one like as the fruit borer, like as the Helicoverpa, the Armigera is there. The management pinworm is also controlled by collect and destroy the pinworm, avoid the Solanaceous crop and keep the pheromone trap is there in the field. Whereas the fruit borer, they are controlled growing the trap crop 40 days, whereas they set up the pheromone trap and release the Trichoderma per hectare, 1 lakh numbers per hectare, and spray the Bacillus thuringiensis 2 gram per liter. That also control the fruit borer of the tomato. The diseases, there are different diseases like as the damping off caused by the Pythium aphanodermatum, like as the fungal disease. They are managed or controlled by the copper oxychloride or the drench. Whereas the early blight of the tomato is the Alternaria solani, that is the causal organism is there, and the practicing crop rotation helps to control it. Whereas the late blight of the tomato, that is Phytophthora infestans, is the causal organism, that is the fungi, and the management, the affected plant should be removed and destroyed. Practicing crop rotation with the help of that we will control it. Then the 2-1 Fusarium wilt, Fusarium obliquorum, and the bacterial wilt like as the Ralston, Solanaceae, these are the two again the diseases, and they are also managed by the avoid the affected plants, spot drench with the carbendazim. The crop rotation is also there. Whereas in case of the bacterial wilt, the crop rotation and use of disease resistance of the plant. So friend, here we are considering the first one, like as the vegetable and the tomato. Tomato is the important vegetable in day-to-day life. We are used it every day in as a source of vegetable for the different purposes are there. So this one is the important, we will say, vegetables. And friend, we will stop here. Thank you.